Is it too late now to say sorry? 'Cause I'm missing more than just your body.
Riley, where are we at?
We are on the train.
We're on the train? Diego, we made it. Okay, let's go. So, okay, say hi to the vlog, you guys. Hi, Ryley. Hi, Mariana. Oh, hello. It wasn't even recorded. I pressed and it was like 2 minutes of nice footage. Anyways, those two are going to be my best girlfriends. They're going to be a new addition to the channel. We just got off the bus. Right now, we're in Oceanside, San Diego right now. So we have about 2 more hours. I think 1 more hour before we reach UCSD, so. This place looks really good. Is this the line? Yeah. Don't they have acai bowls? They have acai bowls?
Really?
They have acai bowls? I'm getting acai bowl. Oh, really, it's so amazing, yeah. So Riley, what did you get?
I got an acai bowl. Very excited.
First time trying?
Ooh, yeah, yeah. Okay, first reactions. That is really good.
Mariana's really good. It's good, huh?
This is amazing.
It's so good. So we're waiting for our next train now. All of us have the acai bowls to go. I swear, if my acai bowl is melted by the time I get there, I'm gonna be so mad. Ugh, it was like 10, 11 bucks for one. The portion was really, really big, but it was so good. There was like real bee pollen and like real like honey and like granola oats. Like not the fake Jamba Juice stuff, but like this is like legit real like San Diego. So plus one for me, San Diego. So we definitely missed out on our bus. We thought it was gonna be on a different platform, but then by the time we go ask customer service, I think they already left us. The bus was supposed to come at 11:40, but now it is 12 o'clock. Riley, where are we at?
What?
Where are we at?
UCSD.
UCSD, we came. This is Gazelle Library. Okay, let's do another college tour. Amanda said that this was the library that they named after Dr. Seuss from. Yeah. Yeah, this is the one they named after Dr. Seuss. Right behind me. On the other side, we have the Kaplan Test Prep and Admissions, obviously for the smarty SAT prep people who are trying to get into the school in the first place.
Hi.
Sneak in. Wow, I figured it's gonna be a lot more green than I thought, but it's like all brown. Oh. So right behind me, you see a little sun god, a little cute sun god A. Actually, it's not even an A. It's like an upside down, like, whatever. We go straight, and we're supposed to still go to John. The mascot is a mermaid, merman thing. A triton thing. Yeah.
So tip up your cup and throw your hands up. Throw them up, hands up. That's love. I need y'all to dance today. Y'all don't have enough dogs today.
We've been walking on campus for the past 10 minutes, now 15 minutes. We're getting lost each and every turn. Oh, I'm so done with this college already. So this is what one of the on-campus apartments look like. We're at Tamarack Apartments, going to go to the 9th floor and visit my friend. It's really nice because it's right behind a tennis court and a volleyball court. How do I get in? Ah, oh, okay, I see. What the heck, I want this.
Oh, we need to go to the
lights. Yeah. What the heck?
Wait, why
do you guys have another bathroom?
We have 2 bathrooms.
Whose is this?
My room. Oh my god,
this
look at the
your
view.
Room? Go on.
You have, oh my gosh.
That was smart that you elevated your bed.
Huh?
Why do you have two smart beds?
One's Annie's. So that's Annie's bed, this is my bed.
I thought Annie's not here.
Yeah. Oh,
oh my god, look at the view.
Yeah.
Are you thinking of taking the MCAT?
Yeah.
Oh,
well,
you should take it.
Oh, wait, what's your major?
Okay.
Oh my god.
This is working.
Yeah. Oh yes. Oh yes. Oh yes. He doesn't look like that.
Can I just put like something
in? Yeah, I just put something in that
hat.
I can't. Oh. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
really? It smells weird.
Well, yeah.
Yeah, welcome to San Diego. Oh, wow. Just go, just go, 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 go. Are we gonna, am I gonna get wet? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. My ID is in here. So sorry. Okay, I'm so sorry. Riley, how did you do this? Don't push me. Oh my god. So right now we're in La Jolla Cove and my shorts are wet. I'm wearing short shorts right now and I regret this whole entire trip. Oh my god, no he's not. Oh my god. Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god, what is he doing? I'm so scared. They look like little like hot dogs.
Thank you.
What is this?
What are you doing?
It's moving, it like retracted itself. What is it?
The guy's looking at. I don't even know what he's looking at.
I don't know, it like retracted itself. Ew.
It's probably like in the
but look, there's another one right here. See how it like retracts itself? See? Do you see it? See it?
Oh, what is that?
I don't know.
It's so cool.
Here. Look, there's another one right here. There's another one right here.
Wait, hold up.
There.
Okay, wait. Touch it. Oh my god.
Isn't it weird?
What? Yeah. because I don't want him to like
die.
Mm-hmm.
Oh!
Sorry, peeps. Oh wait, here he is.
Oh my gosh.
You're gonna like throw him into my hand.
So cute. Three girls stranded. What do you do?
Oh, are you videotaping us?
One with the camera, one with the iPhone, and one's the driver.
Watch us struggle. Also, look at Jeffrey's pants. Wet.
Yeah, look at this. So wet. I had to curl him up.
Your camera missed it. No.
Did it get wet?
I just splashed myself.
Oh my gosh. Are we safe? Are we good?
We're good.
Yay. Well, what happened was that we almost missed the train, so we ran all the way across downtown to here, just trying to get it. We even catered food with us too.
Look at this. We literally catered food because we thought we tried not to be late, and I mean,
we're not. I'm all sweaty, but whatever. I have food. I'm good. I'm ready. I'm ready to go back home. So, cheers. After 12 hours, we're back from San Diego.
12 hours.
Bye! Thank you. Super tired, super hungry, even though I just had ice cream. Shout out to Ryley and Mariana for coming with me to the trip. I love you guys so much. That honestly, the trip wouldn't have been the same without you guys. So honestly, if you guys are watching this, thank you so much. Big shout out to them. It was just so amazing, super fun. I hope there's gonna be more adventures like that out in the future. So that's gonna be it for today's video. Be sure to subscribe to watch more videos, and I'll see you guys all next time. Bye-bye.